contender for the America's Cup is around £150,000. A 1,500-foot section of this 5-mile concrete bridge was ripped out by an oil tanker that got out of control in Lake Maracaibo, Venezuela. The heavily damaged 35,000-ton ship stayed afloat, but five people plunged to their deaths as four cars crashed into 40 feet of water. One lucky driver slammed on his brakes when he heard the bridge crack up, narrowly missing the fate of the other cars which passed him. Pope Paul visited